Hi there. In this video, we'll discuss the latest developments in the oil market. Stay tuned for the details. Oil prices held steady as China unveiled measures to boost its stock and property markets, helping to counter worries about increased supply and monetary tightening in the US and Europe. West Texas Intermediate, WTI, crude traded around $80 a barrel after closing 1% higher on Friday. The recent rally comes after a series of declines, with oil futures trading near their year start levels. The efforts of OPEC Plus members, Russia, and Saudi Arabia to stabilize prices by cutting supply have only partially offset the impact of supply concerns. Additionally, the gathering of top central bankers at Jackson Hole emphasized the importance of maintaining high interest rates until inflation is under control. Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell's speech indicated no immediate policy changes, contributing to the positive sentiment in the oil market. China's stimulus measures also provided a boost, although lingering demand uncertainties and supply factors may keep prices range-bound in the short term. Stay tuned for more updates on the oil market. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more insights on global markets. Bye for now.